Okay, so this is actually one message, or let's say a couple of messages I got on this app. Apparently, this person is weird. Yeah, totally. So, okay, let's see at what he sent. The longest word in English has 189819. That would be 1,819, whatever. And would take you 3.5 hours to pronounce correctly. Seriously. Yeah, obviously, who'd think they're kidding? Okay. It's the chemical name of titin, or connectin, whatever. A giant protein that functions as a molecular spring, which is responsible for the passive elasticity of muscle. November 21, 2012. Uh-huh, 6 years old. Why would you send me that now? The longest word in English takes 3.5 hours to pronounce. Gizmodo. Gizmodo is a website, I think, yep. Feedback about this result. People also ask, how do you spell the longest word? With your mouth, duh. How long is the longest word? Okay, 3.5 hours now, I guess. What is the meaning of tight tip, whatever? Okay. The longest word, yeah, okay, that is repetitive. Quora, huh? Titin is a protein in the human body responsible for passive. Wait, I read that, I guess. IUPAC stands for International Union. Something. Okay, so why is the full name for titin so long? Good question. I don't know why. Misa, not gonna read that. Discovery, genomics, I don't know what that is. Isoforms, structure, function, clinical relevance, linguistic significance. April, so short name for an extremely, it's just redundant stuff. The person spammed my chat. So, okay, yeah, I hope you didn't see the name, whatever. Okay, here it is. Misayonaltreon. I'm not gonna read it out loud. Just gonna scroll. Wow, what? If it's a massive, okay, I get it. It's a massive protein. Why would it have so? My hands are paining. I mean, my thumb hurts from scrolling so much. Oh my god, what's the long name? Isn't titin enough? A titin? Okay. Yeah, he just, the person, they just sent the message twice. Or one message in a single chat, I guess. Yep. Why though? Why? I don't get it. Oh my god. End. Just looking at it makes my eyes blurry. Oh, it's finished. Wow. Yeah. Guess that's it. For a shitty name, for a shitty protein that no one knows of.